But my favorite moment at Yankee Stadium would have to be the final out of the 96 World Series, our first win, being down 2-0 to Atlanta Braves, going to Atlanta winning three, and coming back and watch Charlie Hayes catch that final out of the first World Series that we ever won there was the greatest feeling in the world, a great accomplishment, and something I'll never forget.